Cameron from channel of Cam Young, and how are you today? I might be a little bit off because I got back from an open house for one of the colleges I definitely plan on going to, and I hope they accept me. So that's all I'm kind of hoping for, is that they accept me. If not, then I'm just going to my community college. It doesn't really matter, but I hope they accept me. So I just got back from that. I'm a little bit drowsy, sleepy. It's a little bit of a dreary day, so I mean, I might sound a little drab more than usual, but I probably won't be, honestly, because of who I'm reacting to. So I'm reacting to BTS today, their song Fire. I don't really feel like reading the Hangul, so I'm just gonna say Fire by BTS. And haven't seen any of the teasers, I haven't seen anything for it, so I don't know how it's gonna go. I haven't even heard it. I mean, I might see like one or two teasers. I'm sorry if I keep licking my teeth because I want to make sure there's no like lipstick on them. This whole like recording, which would be really bad. But I mean, honestly. But haven't seen anything, so I'm a little bit. I'm very excited. I'm excited. So I hope it's really good. I hope that it's like dope. I mean, with the name, I'd assume so. But you never know. It could be like a really slow song, like before, like they've been so far. So, as usual, here we go. Youth. Is that a Walkman? I think that's a Walkman. Loki gave me a heart attack. Jesus. Must have been look. I mean, I don't know what that is, but it must be really scary. It's an actual person. Like someone with a devil or something. I'm drunk. It seemed like it. Really like. No, that's good as well. No, thank you. Don't look, don't bite your lip. This is like really fun to like learn dance wise. I'm really glad it just went back. It was. It went back so fast. I like Rap Mom's smile. Bang. Jin looks so good. Like, I just saw like little pictures here and there from the teams and whatnot. And I was so happy when he got gone. Someone probably got hurt in that room. Looks so good. Like if you like really flash with him, but he looks so good. Mm-mm, party. I heard a video it was BTS was in. I'm not sure if it was like Korn or something, but be careful. Okay, so yeah, I said I was gonna learn that. I don't know. Because that part was definitely necessary. It dropped me. It sounds good.
용서해줄게.
Oh, if only I knew what that meant. 용서해줄게. I forgot. No. It probably means fire. I like his pants. Okay, the one in the front looks so good. Just then. Cougar has unlocked explosions. Boy Meets What? Boy Meets What, is that the new album? Okay, so BTS Fire. See, I usually use the lingo of now. But whenever I say it, I feel like it sounds really awkward. But I mean, if you actually had to say it, that was fire. I think that was really, I really like that. I'll give it the rating right now so I can talk about it more. The rating would be a 9 out of a 10. Not a 9.5 or a 10, only because I feel like there just needs to be one more thing in there that would have like been perfect for me. Because it was like a turn-up song. I feel like at certain parts it would just get like too like not turn up. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but I really it was almost there, and it just needed that one thing, and it would've been like the perfect turn up song. Something like, either way I'll turn up to it when it comes on, like I'll just start dancing, of course, because I do that all the time. But like, there was one thing about that song that I needed to make it exceptional. Okay, one, but I can't think of what it would be at what specific part that it would need to be for that to happen. Probably during like maybe the rapping parts, like that, like when you're rapping, it's like the point of like exhaustion. So when you're rapping, like it's almost like you almost can't breathe, so it just feels like harder on you. That kind of rap, I think that's what it needs. Maybe not. Maybe I need to, you know, shake it a pop up out of nowhere. I don't know. I think it's something. I don't know what it is though. So maybe when I think of it, I'll put it somewhere and be like, this is what I saw about in the comments or something. But I liked it. I don't like it more than Dope, but it would be second to Dope, because Dope is still my jam and I still listen to it whenever I can. Whenever it pops up, I turn up. So it's second to Dope. For like their fast songs and stuff. For their slow songs, I still like Butterfly and whatnot. And what's that one song? It's from their Hua something. I don't know that. I can't like remember the name. But it's like the moment of our life, or the moment, or something like that. I feel like it's a favorite song, but I can't think of the name, so it just kind of beats out the actual claim that it's a favorite song. But it is. But like, I really liked it. I liked Jin looked amazing. Jimin looked good. Jungkook looked amazing. There was one guy during one part, and I didn't want to go back because I didn't like want to like mess anything up. But like, he looked so good, and I don't know, it might have been Rightmon, because the hair looked shorter, but at the same time, it might not have been, because it was like a quick thing, like it was immediate, and then it was like gone. I was like, no, because I don't know who it is. So maybe when I go back and watch it again, for like the 100th time, when I watch it multiple times back for this, then I'll be able to like figure out who it was. So I'm gonna go maybe Rightmon, just in case, because I might be right, because I like Rightmon. My sister doesn't, but I like Rightmon. And some of my friends don't like Rightmon either, but he's chillin'. He can be a bit crazy sometimes, but I do like Rightmon. But as we all know, my bias is like Jungkook and like Jimin and V. You know, that group. I like them. But like, I find BTS very funny. So there's times where I like all of them. There's times where I like those three specifically or something like that. Biases are hard for me, because I don't have like set biases. And like in order, if I had to like place like the concepts of the video in order, I didn't really like the outfits, except for like, I mean, it was the jackets, but I didn't really like the outfits too much, except for like a few of them. But the outfits would be last. The song would be second, and the dance would be first, because the dance was amazing. I'm not gonna really put setting in there, because like it was just like the same setting. It was like an outside kind of thing. It wasn't like a setting that would, well, I mean, it's supposed to like contribute to like the name of the song, but it wasn't like that much to me. So I'd say, like I said before, it would be the dance, song, and then the outfits, if I had to put those in there. The performances, the live performances, I feel like they're going to be really good as well, because their performances are always really good live. I've seen a few here and there, but when I do watch them, they're always like the best ones. Not the best ones out of everyone's performing, but the best ones. So they're really good performing. So I'm going to watch them. I don't really know what else, like, much to say about it, because I really liked it, and I gave it a 9 out of 10. You know, like, there's something that needs to be added, but everything else is perfect. And Jimin looked really good. I would spend this whole time talking about Jimin, but let me not do that, because that would be a lot of talking. And Jungkook and Jin look absolutely amazing. Perfection at its best. And I hope people pay more attention to Jin. I mean, I'm not extremely in the, I'm not really in the ARMY, but like, fan base. Cause like, I mean, I'm just not in it. But like, I look up BTS and stuff when I feel like it, when I want to. But like, I feel like sometimes, cause people talk about, so I listen to what people, like the ARMY has to say about it. They don't really pay much attention to Jin. Like with his like, mukbang, where he's eating the food. They just like, oh, where are the other, like, where are the, there's like Jimin and V and stuff. And I'm just like, why do you need to do that? Like, Jin's amazing by himself, and he's really like cute and funny, so I feel like people should pay more attention to him. I hope this isn't the only reason why people are paying more attention to Jin as well, because he has other attributes that make him like pretty cool, you know? You know what I'm saying? So this marks the end of my reaction to BTS Fire on this channel, as you all know by the name of Kim Young. If you liked it, then give it a thumbs up, you know, unthumbs up it, and then re-thumbs up it, you know, because that's just fun to do. Sometimes I actually do that, like, I just be like, no, and then I'll just be like, no, just kidding, I like it. So give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you want to see more of my, videos. Also comment. I've been getting a lot of comments and requests, and I'll try to get to them. I'm thinking about adding something new to my channel. To anybody who gets, like, you know, to this point in the video, if you hear it or if you see it somewhere else that I posted, I'm gonna try to add something else to my channel, so it's not like just K-pop. It's probably gonna be mostly music and stuff, because I'm not as interesting as like I like want to be yet. I'm trying to, like, you know, get out of that shell. So I plan on making, like, maybe making skits, maybe doing vlogs, people, like, once I get to a certain point. But those are just not something I'm thinking about right now. But like, still musically, I want to react to some things that people have given to me. I plan on doing that maybe next week, maybe the week after, because next week, I'm talking really fast, next week, or this week basically, I have 2 AP tests, advanced placement tests. If nobody knows what those are, whoever's watching, they might not have it in like certain countries or something, I don't know. But I'm taking them in English and composition, and, or literature and composition, I think, whatever it's called, and U.S. history. And I don't think I'm gonna do that well, so sorry, I'm like looking at this. I don't think I'm gonna do that well, but I guess I'm still gonna try. I mean, because I'm paying $50 for both, so, or no, I'm paying $25 for both, but you know, $50 altogether, and I want to at least get something accomplished. I might do good, I might have that luck that day, I don't know. But I just study for those, so I might not be able to do the reactions this week, but I'm gonna try to. So thank you for requesting, whoever has. I mean, this is my ending, but thank you very much for requesting, and I'm happy that you took the time to watch my video. To people who have requested and to people who haven't, thank you for watching. I guess I should say bye now, because I've been talking and rambling, but I'll see you guys next time. Bye.